Hey everyone, I am back with another video. So today we're going to do the second portion of this video. I have to re-sweep everything, wipe everything down. But he took the bolts from the cooler, and I'm gonna clean the floor. I gotta scrub the floor. I'm gonna do that. We have the scrub mommy scrub thing with the pellet paste we're gonna use today. I think he already used it, I believe. He opened it. No telling. No. It's good. Focus on the cool. Let me drop you down. Let me show you. Cause I gotta show you what we're doing here. Cause this is. Hold on. All right, right here. He opened this up, and hold on. I need to get that open so I can clean that out. This here and. That right there opens up. He wants me to clean that. And we're gonna work on the floor. And this is the cooler. And I don't know if I can, I don't even know if I can lift this. I'm gonna try to lift it. If not, fuck it. I'm not doing it. So let's clean. Let's clean all this up, and then we'll get to scrubbing. Thank you. You can see what I'm doing. with this out?
I don't know.
Is this supposed to be this hard?
I don't know.
It does work. It looks a lot better than it was. They must have heard me. Stop the noise as soon as I started filming. Thank you. do this. That paste does work. Maybe I gotta leave it on for a little bit longer. Wait, maybe? I'll add some water. Maybe? Let me try one more time. And then we'll move on to the other side. She's got her.
So it removes some stains.
This, I don't know if he did that or that was already there, but that's a rough stain. I don't think it's going to come clean that easy. I'm gonna have to let it sit, but it took away some of the smudge marks and stuff that was right here, so. Move to the back. I'm gonna set you up and I'll come back and get you. So we're gonna do this next. This. There's the gas leak. That's what I could find. He's gonna have to take care of that. Oh my god. Sag. Corroded beyond reasonable doubt. That's a damn sure. Hold on. I don't even want to touch my phone right now. Oh my god. Hold on. To sanitize this whole thing, make it done. Lysol, sanitizer. All right. Okay. That's the best angle that I have. So I'm gonna work with close up. Thank you.
3 when we do the mats. Because I did not realize how much work was left. This is for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.